So here's the question for you, and I want you to turn to the other side now, to turn the opposite way. And the question is, can you coach commitment? How do you recognize commitment when you see it?